Golf to Go is brought to you by the Hagen Oaks Golf Super Shop. Here's Frank LaRosa.
Lee, I love when we get together. You've always got something brand new from Ping, and we want to talk about the Ping GLE line. And I got to tell you, I saw it. You know, I had the opportunity, as you know, obviously, to play as a guest of Ping in the Founders Cup LPGA tournament, and I played with Pernilla Linford. She had just put the clubs in the bag. If that's an indication of what they do, I was very impressed. Tell me about the GLE line.
Yeah, that's interesting, Frank. Some of the LPGA tour players are using the ladies' clubs. In the past, a lot of them have used men's clubs, mm-hmm. but this is a real performer. And this is called the Ping GLE, and the LE stands for Ladies Edition. Mm-hmm. And we've incorporated the same technology that we put into the G driver, which came out about a year ago, and that is the turbulators and then the ultra-thin dragonfly technology in the rear crown of the driver along with the Vortex.
Mm-hmm. You know, when you take it out, it is really a remarkably, really a good-looking club. I mean, if it didn't have the paint structure, you wouldn't know that it was built for ladies.
That's right, and actually the paint structure, though, I don't know if you can see the little turquoise dots there in the rear of the club, that actually gives the club a little smaller appearance, and we found through our testing, focus group testing with a lot of ladies that they actually were more comfortable with that appearance. And the color is nice too. It's sort of a mesh between a navy blue and a kind of a dark gray, and has a pearl shaft. Mm-hmm. We've had just great feedback from the appearance of the club from the ladies who are going to be our customers.
And this is an entire line. It's not just the driver.
Oh, correct. So this is the GLE driver. We have GLE fairway woods. We have the GLE irons, which are very similar to the G model irons. Mm-hmm. With the Chloride technology, which has given us greater ball speeds. So it's a full line, has golf bags too included.
I know when Ping brings something to market, it's tested, it's researched, and it works. So, you know, that's a great reason there to check it out.
Absolutely, we tested. Actually, matter of fact, this driver has a slightly thinner face than our standard G model. We mm-hmm. found that for ladies' club head speeds, we're getting a better performance on. So it's actually very much tuned for ladies.
Tuned for ladies. Check it out from Ping, the GLE.